I would crank it first and get the oil pressure.